In the system, the plan cell, when obtained or when absorb the water, then it become turgid. It means the diffusion of water inside of the cell become turgid cell. Turgid means volume wise it is increased. Inside of the protoplasm, it show the pressure against the turgid wall. The pressure is called pressure potential. Pressure potential. The pressure potential is said as the pressure exerted by the protoplast due to the entry of water against the rigid cell wall is called pressure potential. The pressure exerted by the protoplast due to the entry of water against the rigid cell wall is called pressure potential. It is represented as psi p. In placid cell, what is placid cell? The cell which lost the water, then it shrinken inside, so that is called placid cell. In placid cells, the pressure potential is zero. The pressure potential is negative.